have Nate Marks next.
I love this guy.
You guys okay with that?
To the left. Is there a little itch in your ear that this can scratch? Yeah, it's kind of like the bees in your skull. Turn my mustache up, Jared. You guys hear the mustache? Does it sound like a handlebar or a horseshoe mustache? Close your eyes and is it cowboy or car salesman? Maybe it's not a mustache at all. Maybe it's the lighting. Do you guys like pop music? Glad to hear it. Thank you again, Icehouse. Let me better clarify. The malt beverage, the adult malt beverage, is available for $1.50 at Lehigh Pizza. It's in a 22-ounce can. Icehouse has got me to where I am today. A man in spandex with a drinking problem. My song was inspired by a poem Matt Wolf did at one of the Jared's gallery shows. We're pillars of the community, in fact. I don't know if you know that about me, Jared, Matt. Some of you. Ask anybody in Bethlehem who Nate Marks is. And they'll say, who? Yeah. My mom thinks I'm pretty cool. I told her to go wait out in the limo. I didn't want to ruin my status. This is inspired by a poem by Mount Wolf, but it's also sort of a speculation as to the decimation of the middle class of America. It's about the fall of the mall. It's called Ghostmall. Yeah, Westgate Mall gets a little shout out there. Hope you enjoy it. The custodian walks like a sus. Has a movie poster that has since been released on VHS. Use old sales signs to cover up the abandoned stores. That's miscongeniality too, covering up a pay less. Or maybe it was an Arby's. Or maybe it was an Arby's. There's a fountain flowing over the flicked pennies of forgotten wishes. Buckets all around to catch the rain. You don't wanna flick a penny into one of these? It's not how you make a wish. I'm paying tribute to the kids of the 90s. Cause the kids of the 90s are about my age. I want to thank you, all y'all Ghostmalls. Ghostmalls. Ghostmalls of our times have seen better days. The granddaughters of the coal miners are working at the bon ton. But sales are slow, they're playing the clothes, and that's the way. Ghostmalls of our time, we've seen better days. I'm gonna shout out to all your ghostmalls. And the relics of a passing age. Walk. To the trampoline park, you can find a trampoline park, park ranger, to report any trampoline danger.
You do not fear the trampolines.
The South Mall is hanging on, but it still hurts. After the fall of the Beanie Baby Boom. In the Trestler Mall, they turn that into a gym and the other half a church. But I hear the church is closing soon. I want to thank you, all you Ghostmalls. All you Ghostmalls, the sign of the times. Some more Ghostmalls. They're closing the ready one, I don't know if you saw that. That building was once a Pizza Hut. And that building was once a video store. And at the pet shop, the fish are floating.
Floating?
I guess it was a handsome lens, a Metro PCS store owner Julius before. I'm paying tribute to the kids of the 90s. The kids of the 90s. Are about my age. I want to thank you, all you Ghostmalls. Ghostmalls of our times have seen better days. Closing in 10 minutes. Please take your items to the checkout aisle and proceed with the rest of your lives. Just a friendly reminder, Bob and Betty's Beeper and Pager Emporium is offering a half-off special right now. Free fishnets with every purchase of a do-rag. We have free-range, gas-fed, grass-fed, GMO-free, organic edible panties. Crotchless edible panties for you more calorie-minded folk. Don't forget to stop by the jetpack battery charger kiosk for those that are traveling lately. I'm paying a tribute to the kids of the
passing relics of ancient age.